Hey tire doctor, why don't you use tubes and backhoe tires? And also, why do you plug them?
Well, those two questions kind of coincide with each other. These backhoe tires pick up so many nails while they're on construction sites, and it would take you more than an hour to patch them all.
It would also be a lot more expensive.
And because they get so many nails, if it had a tube, you'd probably be getting a flat every day, and you'd have to call a tire guy for that.